Hello, high school. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Cold Coffee. I hope that everyone enjoyed their spring break. Let's get started right away with today's episode with the birthday section. I hope that everyone celebrating their birthday this week has a fantastic time. Now, let's jump into the news section.
These are the news in less than a minute.
Félix Salgado said that the National Electoral Institute acts with political violence against him, but he warned that he will not allow anyone to try to ignore the will of the people. So if he is not a candidate, there will be no elections in Guerrero.
Prince Philip, the lifelong companion of the Queen and the longest-serving consort in British history, died at the age of 99 on Friday. His body will lie at Windsor Castle until his funeral on Saturday.
In the US, a police officer grabbed her gun instead of her taser during an arrest and fired a shot that killed a 20-year-old unarmed black man. Authorities said it was an accidental shooting.
Thank you, Ari and Gigi. Next up, we have the sports section with Max.
Bienvenidos a la sección de deportes. Hoy hablaremos sobre los partidos de cuartos de final de la UEFA Champions League. La semana pasada, al igual que en esta, se jugaron cuatro distintos partidos. En cada uno hubo goles para ambos equipos. Este martes 13 de abril y el miércoles 14 se volverán a ver las caras. Los primeros partidos de la semana son el Bayern Múnich versus el PSG y el Chelsea versus Porto. Por su parte, el Bayern busca remontar un resultado negativo de 3-2 y el Chelsea mantener el de 2-0. Para concluir, el miércoles se enfrentan Real Madrid versus Liverpool y Borussia versus Manchester City. El Madrid busca mantener la ventaja de 2-0 en el partido que ganaron 3-1 ante Liverpool en Madrid, mientras que el Borussia busca remontar su partido con desventaja de 2-1. Eso es todo por hoy. Muchas gracias.
Thank you, Max. And now let's jump into the cooking corner with Michelle. Thank you, Michelle, for always having the best recipes for us. And now, last but not least, we have quote of the day with Marcos.
You need to let go of bad memories to be able to store new ones. Marcos Figueroa.
Thank you, Marcos. And for the rest of high school, I hope you have a great start back in school, and I'll see you next time. Bye, thank you.